Hi, welcome to this week's vlog, and this is actually our 25th vlog right here at Tennis Warehouse. Let's have a look at some new product. Got some new rackets in from Prince. This is the Prince Ozone 1, and this is the most powerful racket in the Ozone line. So you've got a nice thick beam, so you're going to get plenty of pop from this racket. Nice large head size and open string pattern, so nice lively feel from the string bed. A lot of power. This racket, as do the other rackets in the Ozone range, they feature a new technology right here at 3, 9, and at 12 o'clock, and then also down here in the throat. And it's a carbon wave matrix construction. So they're gonna get a little bit more pop, a little bit more lively feel, and make that sweet spot that little bit sweeter on these rackets. Moving on to the Ozone 4. So this is more of a tweener racket. So it's right in between a power racket and a game improvement racket. So you get a little bit of pop, but you're gonna get a bit more control than you would from the game improvement racket like the Ozone 1. And this one also has the carbon wave matrix construction. It's got Prince's O3 technology. So you get aerodynamic benefit from this racket as well as a larger sweet spot. Very dampened, very comfortable, and really nice solid playing racket. And then here we have the Ozone 7. This one offers substantially more control than the Ozone 1 and a tad more control than the Ozone 4, but not quite as much power. So better suited to the player who's hitting with a good bit of pace and looking to control the ball. Really spin-friendly racket, very comfortable. It's got that carbon wave matrix construction right here and also the O-Port technology. Before we look at some more Prince rackets, we'll have a look at a new shoe color just came in. This is from Bablolat. This is the Team All Court 3 in a white with black and silver accents. So it's got that same All Court 3 performance technology, just a new color. Got a really nice feature here with the tongue, how it wraps around the foot. So it's connected on this side, loose on that side, to really get a nice secure fit there. You've got some nice mesh paneling on both sides of the shoe and also down the center there through the tongue and vamp. Great durability from this shoe. It's a great hard court shoe. It's going to work on softer surfaces as well. Nice stable feature, stability feature right there in the midfoot shank. And that's a new color in the Bablolat Team All Court 3. Let's have a look at those other Prince rackets. This one is the Speedport Tour. So it's got Prince's updated O3 technology, and they're called Speedports. And what they've done is squared off the holes so you get greater string movement and even more aerodynamic benefits from the O3 technology in this racket. And there's also another one called the Speedport Black. And the good thing about the Tour and the Black is Prince has given us a choice in how much dampen and how much feel we want to get from the racket with their Speedport tuning grommet system. And what happens is at the sides of the racket right here and at the base, you get two grommet sets. One grommet set, like this one, it has a traditional string type grommet inserted inside the Speedport tuning system. So what it does, it's going to restrict the string movement, not going to allow it to slide around like it would in a regular Speedport grommet hole. And it's going to give you increased feel. So you know, if the player wants more speed feedback from the string bed, they're going to get it with this one, but you still get the aerodynamic benefit of the Speedport. If you look at this racket, you notice it doesn't have that traditional size grommet hole. So now the string is free to move up and down inside that grommet. So you're going to get much more dampened feel from this grommet system. And then also, you know, obviously get the benefit of these speed ports. Shooting these vlogs, you know, it doesn't always go as planned. So right now, check out some outtakes and some of the funnier moments we've had doing our 25 vlogs. Hi, welcome to this week's edition of Tennis Warehouse's vlog. We're gonna take a look around the warehouse, see what's coming in.
All right, thanks, Chris.
Wait, hold on, do that again and don't look at Chris.
That's hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Hold all. And like I said, I got this one fully loaded right here. Let me just unpack it. Come on, bro. Thanks, mate. That's my doubles partner right there. I'm always having to carry that guy. Oh man, shooting these vlogs making me hot. Oh. Hey, what's this? Oh, it feels good. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Okay, let's take a look at some new shoes just arrived. Based on some items right here. Here's a shoe. OK, Okay, we've also got some grips. So here we are out of the tennis courts. I'm all decked out in my best whites, and let's get on with some hitting, see how this guy plays. Alright, just dropped into the retail store. Let's check out this new bag from Fila. I'm going to climb over here and then just drop off that ledge. You can record that or you can just cut to it.
Got it.
Okay.
I'm ready.
You ready? Hey, I'm Heidi. I almost said I'm Heidi Warehouse. Hey, I'm Heidi Gotchal. Welcome to Tennis Warehouse Extreme Testing Facility. We just got the new Nike Fall collection in. And here Chris is wearing the Fall Control Body Mat Polo. And we're gonna test out the dry fit capabilities of this polo. What it's supposed to do is remove your sweat, move it to the surface, and expel it where it can evaporate. We're gonna test it out with some really extreme conditions here. All right, Chris, let's test it out.
Okay, I'm ready. So that was a look back at some of the outtakes and funny moments we've had shooting these vlogs. And we did all this. I'm not even real.